I'm actually one of the people who went to law school to become an immigration lawyer.
Helping to provide benefits to companies and to individuals.
What drives me, I think, and I think it drives a lot of immigration lawyers.
Any company not only can, but ultimately does have immigration law issues that come up underneath every one of the business plans to develop a company. You have to have an understanding of these immigration laws.
Ours is a truly global practice. We can offer the full circle of services for any employment-related immigration need for any client virtually anywhere in the world.
Number one is U.S. inbound immigration.
Foreign national employees hired into the U.S. labor market.
Helping companies with temporary and permanent visas for people who are highly skilled, highly educated coming into the U.S.
We represent some of the most name-recognized Fortune 100 companies, and we also represent new ventures. They want the top talent.
We feel like we have a more creative and more comprehensive approach.
Figure that out, price it, manage it, and get it done. All companies in the United States have an obligation to do I-9 employment verification. The amount of enforcement actions is at an all-time high.
Can manage the relationship with the U.S. attorneys or with the Immigration and Customs Enforcement officials.
I've got a local law enforcement here with a warrant. I've got somebody here with a subpoena, and they're looking for documents, investigations into fraud, identity theft, and allegations of illegal employment.
The third piece of the circle is global mobility.
This is an area where we see tremendous growth.
We are now managing and directing the outbound movement of personnel.
People are becoming almost internationalists, move to another country, and then actually move to yet a third, fourth, fifth, sixth assignment around the globe. Clients aren't going to stop going overseas. Here are the countries that you're in. Here's where we've been, and look at how well we match.
A network of trusted law firms and other service providers around the world.
What we can do is help clients make sure that their people focus on their business. They don't have to focus on my visa. Are these long-term assignments or short-term assignments? How are people going to be covered with insurance? How are they going to get paid? Taxation. What about employee benefits? The clients are asking us to do that because they trust the work that we do.
In business immigration, we face enormous competition.
But we also have a model which leverages people at different points of experience.
We involve many more paralegals.
Very deep team, very broad scope of expertise.
One thing you do learn very quickly is anytime you're doing anything international, something is always going to come up.
We're always learning from each other, and we're always collaborating with each other.
We also have been very bullish about how we use technology.
Any case that we touch, that information comes into our system. And then clients actually can get in themselves and see where those people are.
We have that mindset of process improvement, change, adding value, gaining efficiency.
In many ways, we look more to our clients and their experiences than law firms.
We've taken a rigorous look to apply the latest Lean and Six Sigma methodology. We've developed a process map 15 feet wide, hundreds of different steps, to try to understand where it is that we could make the process even more streamlined. And this is what clients have told us that they've been doing for many years. We gave our technology vendor a list of 135 suggested improvements, which in turn results in greater value to us and to our clients.
It's not just efficiencies from our end. We help teach and train our clients on how they can centralize the function internally.
We're able to work with clients in a way that meets their particular business needs.
We actually read their annual reports. We read their mission statements. We read their press releases.
We're able to provide options from point A all the way to point Z.
How to do it, how to do it most efficiently, how to do it most cost effectively.
Clients frequently comment, "We never heard that option from other law firms."
We recently got back a client that we lost to a low-cost service provider. And what they have said is, we recognize that price isn't everything, that quality has a value, but number two, you take the time to know us. You understand us. And to me, that's a huge compliment because it's what we strive at every level to do.
You educate us and you help us, but at the end of the day, you take care of it for us.
Our firm understands that this is an important set of services that we need to be able to provide.
If your client is on the move, think about what we can do for you.